Gotten to the menu yet. This is just how it starts. That makes me want to do Rex Razor. Or something similar. Hi.
Nothing like the smell of garbage to get you out.
Human trash.
That looks kind of hot.
Sets the mood for relaxation. Okay. We have arrived.
Alright.
Ram.
Pitch black.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You think so?
Well, I can see.
I can see clearly now. Take care, Graham. You're a beautiful man.
I will talk to you later.
Tomorrow. See you later.
crocodile.
Thank me very well. Check you later.
We'll make it short.
Yes, please.
Lunch. You use car now?
Yes.
What kind of ride would they like now? Should they take a boring ride or exciting ride? They hate the grammar.
Okay, right there. Okay, so what we're going to do is build your character. So what we're going to start off with is just these main stats right here. So okay. The strength, con, dex, and wits, chop.
Oh wait, is this like Fallout?
Yeah.
So how does this work then?
Okay, so roll the two die. Top three are going to be your strength score. Greatest movie ever made.
10.
Greatest
13
Mad Max.
13 Charisma. Oh, babe.
Hey. Which one's that?
The third one.
Isn't that the least well-regarded one?
Some say. I disagree.
Yes.
I think the first one is long and boring.
Like me, I think Tina Turner was the strength of this movie.
I think the first one is garbage.
Okay. I haven't seen it, to be honest.
It's really boring. Nothing happens.
Well, I'd have to get back to you on that one.
He's a cop in Australia.
And I will say Phantom Menace was the strongest of the series, though.
They could do at the time. Like, this is the pinnacle of technology for 1992. For tech demos. Too far soda. Wow.
Oh, he's got some frame drops there.
Yeah, okay. Oh, that's not edgy.
It
cracking open another one. Johnny Shots?
Sure. In my leadership class, one of my teachers is like, "Oh, you're from Detroit? What's its nickname?" I'm like, "Oh, like the D, but it's also known as Motown." He's like, "Ha, you're wrong. It's known as Motown." I'm like, "I just told you that."
Aha, I'm Native American. I know it. I know.
He's like, "It's not called the D. It's like, I'm like, I lived right across from there. I think I should know what it's called."
Like the radio station?
Like, you know, people call it the D sometimes.
Oh my god, we're gonna die!
What?
I mean, at some point.
Put her a bacon cheeseburger.
Then Sarush ordered a bacon cheeseburger.
Of course.
Then Amanda ordered a bacon cheeseburger.
Not expected. Oh, wow. Well, she's pretty based. Sarush is just the copier.
Are they like...
Yeah, he actually went last, so it fit really
well. How are Sarush and Amanda doing? Are they doing well? I'm glad for Sarush.
Sarush and Amanda are kind of like Liam and Nicole. We just try not to talk about it.
How are you and Nicole, man? You guys moving in together? Or?
Pretty good, yep.
Right on.
We
right
just
on.
Moved in it, like all of our stuff, yesterday.
Oh,
all of it?
Yeah,
all
pretty much. Except for my computer. So I'm trying to meme on that right now. But
you got a meme. Let's go to Burger King and just get the crowns.
Only human after all.
Woo! Road trip!
Let's go to Toronto! Yo, ask that kid if he's seen Chef. Liam, ask that kid if he's seen Chef. Right next to him.
Here, hold on. Jesus Christ.
Grand Heights.
Graham, you're just filming children.
You can't just film children. That's so illegal. Probably. Should be.
Gradually increasing. What's that? Have you ever been aggressively assaulted sexually by anyone?
Wow, this sounds disgusting.
Yeah.
Peanut butter on a burger.
Like, that implies you didn't have access.
Yeah.
Nicole's just.
I believe that.
Yeah.
Hey, wait, somebody drink?
Sprite or something?
Yeah.
Class is done.
At 3.
Before 3. Probably.
Yes, before 3.
Oh, I might be able to scan more stuff.
That's only made for crop sensors.